Dialogue 2.
Good morning. Sit down.
Good morning, Doctor. We've got a problem. Our daughter Helen is horrid.
Really?
Yes. She never does her homework before playing, and she always plays too long with her video games, and she never clears the table after meals.
I see. Does she often talk with her mouth full?
Always. It's horrible.
Does she sometimes wash her hands before meals?
No, never. She never washes her hands.
She is horrid. I know what she needs.
What?
A perfect friend. Perfect Penny.